setting up the systems. Okay, Captain. I'm holding manifold pressure.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have
setting your pressurization.
We are about to start boarding the aircraft, so please report to the gate.
Ground crew to Captain. Loading
booster
cargo.
Pumps on. Setting cowl flaps.
Why are we loading passengers into a refrigerator?
Setting it to coolers. Master air set. Ground blower on.
Oil system check. Sir, systems are ready.
APU on.
All right, heat.
October ground, Boeing, November, X-ray 1024 Victor, ready to taxi, east departure.
Boeing, November, X-ray 1024 Victor, taxi 2 is hold short of runway 1, contact tower on 118.5, when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 1, Boeing 24 Victor.
We're all buttoned up back here.
Ground crew to Captain, cargo's loaded and doors are shut.
I'm just going to go over some safety and emergency procedures. You'll find emergency landing instructions in the back of the seat in front of you. To fasten your seatbelt, simply slip the strap through the buckle and pull till secure. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the captain is turned off the seatbelt turn. Also, smoking is only permitted when the no smoking sign is off. Please stay in your seats unless you need to use the restroom. In the event of a water landing, there are life jackets.
Oil pressure is coming up.
Put it on, place it over your head. Clip on the waistband and pull it tight.
Oil pressure, okay.
While you are still inside the aircraft.
Oil pressure is rising.
Throughout the upper cabin and two in the lower lounge serve as emergency exits. Then an emergency handle that when pulled.
5635, Boeing 24 Victor.
Boeing 24 Victor, radar contact 4 miles northeast of October 2800, cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Boeing 24 Victor.
Again, this is your captain speaking. We are now climbing to our cruise altitude. As we pass through different altitudes, please take care of any beverages you may have in case we pass through some turbulence.
Thank you.
The captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, which means you can use your seat now if you wish.
Don't spill.
Cairo Center, Boeing November, X-ray 1024 Victor, with you.
Boeing November, X-ray 1024 Victor, Cairo Center, roger.
Got it.
Altimeter 2992.
Thank you, sweetie. Pressurization set.
Inbound on your left.
Thank you very much. flaps.
of salads. Here you go, sir. On your right. On your right.
Thank you.
Got it?
Thank you.
gentlemen, the captain has put the fasten seatbelt sign up, so please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelt until the sign is turned off. Captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, which means you can use your seat now if you wish. Gentlemen, the captain has put the fasten seatbelt sign up, so please return your seats and fasten your seatbelt until the sign is turned off. captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, which means you can leave your seat now if you wish.
Gentlemen, this is your captain again. We have now reached our cruising altitude. Looks like we have smooth air to enjoy, so sit back and relax.
lot of lightheaded people back here. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has put the fastened seatbelt sign up, so please return your seats and fasten your seatbelt until the sign is turned off.
Gentlemen, this is your captain again. I apologize for the trouble we have experienced during the flight, but we have taken the necessary steps to ensure that the remainder of this flight will be safe and comfortable for you. So sit back, let the flight attendants perform their duties to ensure that we will have a trouble-free flight from here on. Thank you for your patience. Again, this is your captain speaking. We're currently descending and will soon be on approach, so our friendly stewardesses will now be preparing the cabin.
pressurization set. please.
Flight attendants, prepare for landing. Ladies and gentlemen, regarding the trouble we had during the flight, sometimes things like this happen, and we apologize for any inconvenience that this may have caused you. However, we were able to avoid any serious problems, so we are now safely on the ground. So please stay in your seats with your seatbelts fastened until the plane comes to a complete stop.
Captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, which means you can leave your seat now if you wish.
Okay, sir, everyone. Take care.